Sammy, what's the next outfit? Thanks, Kenneth. Way. Okay. Okay, pop yourself on down there for me for a sec.
I got here.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, just a quick catch up. How are you doing?
I'm all right, thank you.
Yeah. When's your new t-shirts launching?
The new t-shirts are launching this week in Dover Street as a little preview. But main big launch will be in January.
Okay, and how much are they?
Retail about 75.
Mm-hmm.
It's gone up a little bit.
Yeah.
But you know,
still American Apparel t-shirts.
They are still yeah good fit.
Who drew them?
A graduate girl who just graduated called Sophie Stevens.
Uh huh. And did you really ask all the designers?
No. Like I've sent all the designers some t-shirts.
Yeah.
So they've got them.
Yeah.
And we kind of stuck to people that we knew would be okay with
yeah
it. I mean, I know that Daphne Guinness knows and she thinks it's hilarious.
Yeah.
And she was a worry. Luella's fine. Albert, he loved his last one and he bought some for his boyfriend.
Oh, so well then.
I figured he'd be fine.
Yeah.
And they're still all very complimentary. Like, they're drawings of people.
Yeah.
Everyone's drawn very
perfectly
nicely. And they're, you know, I may have got a slight chest
enhancement.
Enhancement. But, you know, so has everyone else. Everyone's had a little nip and a tuck here.
That's
so,
fair enough.
Yeah.
Cool. Also, you and Diana Vickers.
Oh, Diana Vickers.
Yeah?
Yes.
Tell. So you've...
She goes to school with my little sister.
Oh, does she?
Yes. They go to the same school in Blackburn.
No way. Yeah. Did you have a chat about that?
Yeah. Well, one of Diana's really good friends came and did work experience with me through my sister.
Oh.
So while... Yeah, the small one. While she was here, she went and saw Diana in the house. They went out for dinner.
Oh,
and then
cool
the next day, there was loads of pack shots of them out at dinner. And I was like, getting them from the computer for her. But yeah, she's a local girl.
Oh, she's from the same place?
Yeah, we're from the same valley, wasn't it?
Oh, that's really amazing.
Yeah.
Cool.
So I've always been supporting her. I'm really upset.
She looks great in your stuff.
She's wicked.
Well, no, it's sad that she's gone, but I think she's only just beginning, I think.
Yeah. No, I think it's fine. Like, I think Simon wanted her to win, actually.
Yeah.
For a long time, because they need a new sort of...
And she does have
Will Young
cool factor.
Yeah.
But
she
who
does
do you think...
Naturally, though.
Yeah.
Like, her voice has it.
Yeah, and also everything she's put on today.
Because I'm a real connoisseur on voices and how cool they are.
Yeah. what was I going to say to you? Who do you think is going to win now?
Alexandra. She's got
no doubt. But what if JLS pip her?
But what if she wins and then that horrible man makes loads of money out of her sex tape?
I know, but apparently she hasn't done it. It's not her. She says that he never even had a video camera when she was going out with him because he was so poor, unless he lied.
Oh. Well, then I was like, she was 18. It was ages ago. And then someone told me she's only 19 now. So I was like that.
Well, what would a 17-year-old get up to? They'd all be so innocent anyway.
Yeah.
So I don't think. But, yeah.
Just never, ever let yourself be filmed have sex.
Ever.
What?
The one I'm big.
Oh, that's fine, that's from behind.
Okay, on that note, I think we'll leave the boys. Bye, Henry.
Bye.